Hello and welcome to GSAF. Could you please introduce yourself and tell us what you do?
Yeah, my name's Ron Razete, and I'm the founder and CEO of Peace, Love, and Little Donuts. We're a little donut shop chain with 35 stores in 15 states.
Oh, very nice. Well, congratulations on winning your award today. How does it feel to win, and what are the factors that led you to win?
I think it feels good to be recognized, but it's also important, I think, to continue to appreciate how you got to where you are. And that for us is not just surviving the global pandemic, but also creating a little donut brand that's unique. And it's something that we're very proud of. And hanging on to our uniqueness is going to be, I think, the important steps moving forward.
And how has your experience been so far with this conference?
I think the information's been good. I love the diversity of the backgrounds of people. You know, when someone says they've done 10 different things and they didn't have anything to do with what they're doing now, their opinion is so much more valuable to me. Because if you've been dyed in the wool, I don't care if it's in your field or in the donut business or anything, then you have, I think, a constrained thought process. Much more constrained than if you started off being a tattoo artist and then you became a farmer and then you became an astronaut and then now you're a donut maker. All those things actually give you a unique way of seeing the world. And that, to me, is what's vital.
Absolutely. And where can we find your business details? And then if there's anything else you would like to explain about your business, feel free to.
Well, Peace, Love, and Little Donuts is available on the web at peacelovandlittledonuts.com. And the A-N-D is spelled out, and not the ampersand. And we are in predominantly the Eastern time zone, although we do have some shops in the Western time zone, in the Central and Mountain. It's getting a little better. We have a store opening in Vegas, actually. So it won't be too long. Now, I don't know if a hotel like this will ever let us bring in donuts, but we'll see. That'll be a way people can hopefully find us better.
All right. Well, I'm definitely going to have to check that shop out, get some donuts. Thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you.